Hi guys, Colleen here with another plan with me. This week I'm planning from the 19th of March through to the 25th, and I'm going to use a free kit, and this is it here. It's a two-page kit. It's got beautiful purple butterflies and purple are my two most favorite things, and it's a two-page kit. So you've got all the full boxes there, and then you've got these beautiful checklists, and then you've got some deco as well. This kit is from My Planner Life by a talented lady called Sky, so I will leave that link down below for you, and then I'm just going to start and cut some of this out. Okay, I've gone ahead and used the washi strips from the kit, and I've also put some washi over the black lines. Up here the dates were in like a yellowy greeny colour, which didn't go with the spread, and then down here there's four strips of washi with the kit, so that worked out perfectly. And this here one here, I'm not sure if you can see it, but it's glittery washi, skinny, and it's from Mambi. So me and my big idea is their purple pack of super skinny washi. So I'm going to start with Monday, and I'm not quite sure yet how this is going to work out, because there's no half boxes with the kit. So this is a full box, and I'm going to start with it. So I'm literally going to put down full box and a checklist for each of the boxes, and then see how I go from there, see how much bits and pieces I've left, to see how I'm going to do the rest of the days, or boxes I should say. So let's see, so all these wee boxes, full boxes, they're really pretty. They all have some sort of butterfly theme, and they're beautiful. Sort of, some of them have watercolours, and some of them have just got block colours. Didn't actually need to put washi down. It would have been absolutely fine. These boxes are a perfect fit for the boxes in the planner, which is actually quite rare with a free kit. Or sometimes I've seen people, you know, with bought kits as well, the boxes haven't fit it quite snugly. So I will link the Facebook group, Sky's Facebook group that does these kits, and there are loads, and she has monthly, weekly, she's got classic, she's got mini and big kits. That's this part of the week so far, and then I just need to washi and cut out the bits for next week. Okay, so I've washied the second part of the week, and I'm going to start with this little box. And then I'm just going to do exactly the same as over on the other page. Put all my little boxes down and checklists, and then see where I am at, and decide where I'm going to put the deco, and if I need to pull anything else in from any of the other sticker books. So these are really, really pretty. I actually have to stop myself from only and always using either butterfly kits or purple kits, because they are my favourite. So this grey, ombre, checklist. And these checklists are really, really lovely. They actually have little butterflies as the bullet points. So cute. I think this is one of the cutest kits I've used in a while, if not the cutest kit. I did not want to go down straight at all. I actually have a problem. It's not one in my skill set to either cut things out or lay them straight. Don't know, just can't do it. Okay, so that's that we're on, and then I'm actually gonna need to leave some room, I'm just thinking, for a weekend banner. So I'm going to leave the top two bits of that Saturday and Sunday free. And I'll probably get a weekend banner out of one of the Monday sticker books. I'm just going to actually trim this. I've left a good wee bit of white on this one. I'm just going to trim it down slightly. So that's all the pill boxes and the checklists put down. Once I get this one down, that is. So I'm going to cut out the deco, and then I'm just going to have a wee look through my Mambi sticker books, get a weekend banner, and see if there's anything else I want to add into that. Sidebar then, I've just put a wee bit of a strip of the leftover sticker paper up here to cover up a wee bit of black that was there, and I'm going to start with this full box that I've kept over. So just going to go up at the top here. Need to cover up this little note section, so I'm going to grab some washi to do that with. Have this like pinky purple shiny washi, glittery washi I should say, and I've got it from the works, so I think it's more pink than it is purple. I'm not sure if I want to use that. Yeah, I think it's too pink. So, let's see. Okay, I found one that's slightly more purple. It's like a lilac-y colour. So, just popped a wee bit down there. And then I'm going to put in this second full box, and I'm going to layer one of the deco stickers over it because it's quite plain, and then another bit of washi. And then I've got a wee checklist that was left over. It's one of the ones with the wee tiny butterflies on it. And that's the sidebar. Trying to decide what to layer over this. There's flowers. And then there's these really pretty purple butterflies. I think I'm gonna go with the purple butterfly. And then I need to sort out these blank spaces. Do you know actually I've got a weekend banner. That I got from the Mambi sticker book, and it's purple, so it's dark purple, so it's perfect. It just says hello weekend with a wee heart in the middle. I've also pulled out two grey stickers from the Mambi sticker book. One says follow your dreams, and the other one says make today count. So I'm gonna pop them in somewhere. Just to sort of keep the grey theme. A wee tiny bit of grey. So I'm just going to just cut off the top of that. And then there's no grey over here at all, so I'm going to do the same thing here. Pop that in. I've also got a wee this week sticker, the header, from that same book. So I'm just gonna pop that up on top of that wee one. So got deco that needs to be put in. I don't actually have an awful lot planned for this week, so I don't need loads and loads of space to write stuff on. Usually that's an issue, but it's not this time. So I'm gonna put this wee floor here. Then this wee butterfly down here. So this is like a wee light watercolour type coloured butterfly. So, and then here trying to think if I want to add, there's these really like doily type stickers. So I'm not sure. I also actually have one checklist left, so I could actually chop that up. That would put a wee bit of grey over this side, so just gonna pop this on. I haven't used headers for my checklist this week, so they're just gonna be to-dos. So that ties that grey in another wee bit, and then I think just put a wee one of these wee doily type. I wonder what two sort of two overlapping might be good. That we want in there, and then so that's that side of the week done. And then over here then, let's see what we want to do. So Let's go with the big floor there. The fly. Just trying to figure out. Friday I might get a first today, so Friday could actually do with another checklist. And then still got this full box, so I turned that into like a cut straight, as I said, not in my skill set. I turned that into like a wee half box. So put this down anyway and then we'll see where we are. So usually I don't do this hemming and hawing. I'm trying to decide where to put stickers on camera. I usually do this off camera, because if I did it on camera all the time, my videos would be about an hour long or more. As you can see, quite indecisive. Still got quite a bit of deco left, so I probably won't use it all. I'll probably put it into my kind of three pockets in the planner, that I keep spare bits and pieces, because I do use purple quite a bit. So I'm wondering if I put that one like that. A little butterfly. And a little bit of deco behind it, maybe. After the door leaves. Not sure. Don't want to cover up the weekend banner too much. These two darly things are so cute, it looks like lace. Those two there. Look at that over the top. Maybe just want to see that lacy bit peeking through. And then either that butterfly. Or that butterfly. If the light one stands out a little bit more. And then I can still write in there if I need to. Sunday then. Don't want to not use this little butterfly here. It's very cute. I do have another watercolour, and I do have another big flower. Okay. Okay, so just this one to do here. I'm actually going to try and do the reverse of this one. So the doily type stickers I'm going to put down here at the bottom. I wouldn't usually put two things that are quite similar like this, design wise, together. But because it's the weekend, Two quite similar ones would actually work for the weekend, especially with the way we do the banners across the 2 days. And sometimes we do double boxes across those as well, so thinking this might work out okay. And then just to make it a little tiny bit different, just gonna put this wee butterfly in at an angle instead of straight on like the Saturday one is. I'm still battling a sinus infection, which is why my voice sounds sort of gravelly. So that's the weekend done. I've still got deco left, so I'm gonna pop this in, see what I have left, and see if I want to add any deco around the pages or if it's grand the way it is. And popping it back on the rings. Okay, so see what you can see. That's it there. I do have some butterflies which I could add. Also have one of these wee flowers left as well, and a couple of the wee doilies, actually just one of the wee doilies and one full box. That's all I've left out of that complete two-page kit. I don't think I'm going to put any more deco on. I don't want it to look cluttered. So that is the spread for next week. I will have to put the dates on, I'm just thinking. But that's grand, I can do that off camera. I would really appreciate it if you would like this video and give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Would be really, really appreciated. Okay, see ya. Bye.